day to be out improving your driving skills or really doing anything.
Anything at all. Take a look at what a lot of folks were doing. They were jogging this morning. Mary snapped this picture, but she wants her name changed to Flash because of a great performance out there this morning. Second in the group. Wow. Good stuff for you, Mary, and great setup for us to get out and have a nice morning jog. Of course, we take a live look outside now. This is our World Center sky cam. We're looking over to downtown Disney. A few cumulus clouds around, 78 degrees on the old mercury currently, and a nice light breeze out of the south at about 5 miles an hour. It is a nice light breeze, and that continues tonight, and that southerly wind helps to bring in just a little bit more moisture. So as we watch these temperatures slowly drop off into the 60s, we'll notice a few more high clouds around, but still a nice and dry setup for us this evening. All in all, 59 degrees our overnight low in Apopka. We'll drop off to 56 in Leesburg, just a bit warmer down into Astatula, 56 Webster and Donnell at about 55 degrees. Pushing into the metro area, it's mid to upper 50s, kind of depending on where you are. 59 in Zellwood, Ocoee, 59 degrees Orlando back over to Maitland and Sanford, and as we get into the shoreline, it's upper 50s to lower 60s here. Now, we are tracking some changes to our forecast, but they don't happen until tomorrow late. So it's still a great forecast if you're wanting to head out to the Tycho Warbird Air Show. It's a little breezy out there. Temperatures gradually climbing into the lower range of the 80s, so not too bad. And when I say the winds, we're talking 15 miles an hour, even gusting higher than that. Your forecast for Sunday brings us up to 84 degrees in Orlando. Average this time of year is 78, about 81 degrees Daytona Beach, and 80 flat for us in Ocala. As we take a look at the forecast, that high is beginning to weaken as it shifts off to the south. So there's those warm southerly winds tomorrow. Then we start watching a storm system move in. And really on Monday, this storm system moving in from the Gulf could cause some strong to even severe thunderstorms for us. So we're going to have to watch this very, very closely. I think the window of the strongest storms would be sometime during the day Monday. Could see 1 to 2 inches in our northwest suburbs. Much needed rainfall. Of course, we'll be keeping an eye on for it. So tomorrow, mainly dry, 84. It looks like Monday into early Tuesday, nasty storms around, and then drying Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.